Here's a video I made a little while ago showing how an expansion tank for a heating system is made. This is called a diaphragm expansion tank. It's used on closed loop heating systems. It's very similar to one that would be used for potable water. In the case of a heating system, closed loop, the water as it's heated expands in volume. This tank accepts that expanded volume of water because air is compressible, so it compresses the air on the one side of the diaphragm.